to meet the Lord. The first job for these two is to give everybody a nice wave hello. But these guys, they won't wait for you unless you guys are all waving to them first. So everybody, get those hands up, give us a big old wave. There we go. Come on, boys, let's wave back, let's say hello to everyone. Let's see, they're both California Seagrams. And let's begin to suggest you can, of course, find the largest population of this particular type of sea lion all along the coast of California. You can also find them as far north as Canada, where it can get really very cold, and as far south as Mexico, where, of course, it's lovely and warm. So these guys, they really are quite a versatile, weighing in at 19 stone 5. So in theory, these lions are at least double in size. They do get pretty big, these guys. Let me introduce you to them both. We're going to start with the little fella first. This little guy, he's called Roger. Crazy fella over here. He's called Arthur. Arthur is 14 years old. And of the four sea lions that we look at here at Losley, Arthur is, without a doubt, the naughtiest. He's most likely to knock about. He causes trouble wherever he goes, and he's very noisy. But he's very clever too. He's also really funny. And Raj, you look after the wrong one. Now, lots of people know sea lions can balance, but not everyone knows how they do it. The secret to it is the lovely whiskers you can see on the sea lion's faces. Those whiskers, they're really sensitive. And what they're doing at the moment, they're feeling which way the football is moving. Arthur and Roger, they're listening to those whiskers. And they're moving their heads around with that long, flexible neck in the right direction to try to stop it from falling off. So as long as they both listen to their whiskers, they really could balance all day long. Now, those whiskers do, of course, have, thanks a much more important use. In the wild, sea lions use them to find their food. Sea lions eat fish and squid for a living. Sea lions can't do it, because those tiny front flippers just wouldn't support all that weight. Now, we've been trying to teach Rogers the better he will get. Shall we show everybody how well he's coming along? We've got a little bar up in the air. Now, eventually, he should be able to hold it like half of it. It's going to take him quite a bit of time and quite a bit of practice, I would say. But we'll do give them both a big round of applause. That was a good response to the sound bar. But we're going to come to you. It was good. But he's actually a much better way. Barbara? Sea lions jiggle on their legs, and they look like giant slugs. But because seals have those tiny front flippers, which are stuck like that, remember, for they all pretty easy. The last one, we spin, makes it faster and harder for Roger to catch. So if he does, well, you guys know what to do, don't you? Are you ready, young man? Here it comes. Up. Now, of course, if Roger were in the wild, that big ball with their nose. So let's get a high roll is. Roger's going first. And at the moment, he can hit the high roll. Down there, Roger, is that okay for you? Yeah. Roger's a little bit of a daredevil. So he's going to be starting his high ball attempt from up there, on top of his tower. So in a second, Roger's going to climb the stairs to where he is. There we go. He's at the top. He's away. Will he hit the high ball? Yeah, easy peasy that, Roger. Well done, young man. You've got to know what the cat is. Now, that jump there, it's far too easy for old noisy pants. We need to make it a bit higher for him. But before we do that, Nanny's and the granddads and all the kids, everybody has to join in. Because this really does take the most effort of all. Now, before I set him off, I have to remind you guys,
you're walking the fire alarm, okay? Marvellous.
Well, as we go get into position, well, we always do after the count of three. The more people who join in, the louder we do it, the better after does. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, go. But you have to do it as loudly as you can, okay?